But it's an awesome thing to be able to stand out here in the freedom that we have right here in Galveston to preach the word of Christ.